So it's good, y'all. Hey, it's your boy Xavier.
I've been on this grind, been making moves. Yeah. I ain't had too many friends, ain't have a crew. Hey. A lot of people changed up, I stayed true. Been making moves, been making moves. Hey. I've been going hard, I got a lot to prove. Said you want a sip, bitch, I got the juice. Been working for a minute now, I'm getting loose. Hey. Been making moves, been making moves. Yeah. I'm on my grind, they don't want me to sign.
All right, y'all see it, 71% done. I can't have these episodes titled The Last Battle, because niggas like me gonna get excited. I want this game to end. But I'm not skipping today. I'm not skipping.
Is that?
I'm not.
Naruto?
Let's go.
That man is gone. Did he burn up into ash and disappear?
I saved Bushier Brow Sensei!
Let's go, guy. I'm glad you're still alive.
What are you talking about?
I don't quite understand it myself. I feel like I can change everything now.
Change the game.
Seems like something happened to you. But in the end,
if he uses Minato's kunai, that's gonna be so raw. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I have the power of the six.
Aw, shit. Look at him.
I'm not gonna defeat you, stupid. We're gonna defeat.
Let's go.
You, Madara.
Sasuke.
You think a Madara look like, bro? You don't get.
What's with them? How can they go this far?
That'd have been a perfect place to start the mission, but hey, I'm not skipping today. I'm just saying.
Am I dead?
You aren't dead.
Huh?
I've been scared as hell.
This is the world.
I knew what the fuck. Look at him. He's just in the dark.
Just consider yourself in the space between reality and the afterlife.
At the end of the day, though, I guess you wouldn't be scared from certain things, though. We have the power Naruto has, like.
I am a monk who's come to watch.
I promise you, if I could do the Rasengan or a Rasen Shuriken and some use some shadow clothes and shit, I would not be scared of no demons, no ghosts, no monsters, nothing, bro.
Also known as the
shit. Let's go then. Probably fucking kill something without going to jail.
The guy who created ninjutsu. If you're the same.
Okay, we know about this part. We already know. We already know everything else. So I skipped it, but I don't feel bad. We saw enough.
I knew it.
Come on, Madara. What you gonna do? Mink. I am six past Naruto. God damn, he said fuck you, Naruto. I better not lose today, cause bro, Madara and freaking Obito is kicking my ass back to you. Get in on this, Sasuke. Nigga, Sasuke got moves. I'm hecka close to the TV. Okay. I actually command with it? Too early. No. Got him. I'm not gonna lie, Sasuke should definitely caught that dude lacking right there. Oh shit! He got me. I was like, what? Golly, bro, I jumped over that second one. I gotta go off on you for that. Golly, Sasuke.
Yeah, leave the ceiling jutsu to me.
Let's go. I love these. I'm not gonna lie, that nigga should have died right there. That's both of his ribs. You should not be able to walk, move, breathe. That nigga's just gonna stand straight up like nothing happened. That's the thing about anime. You could punch a nigga outside the planet and they would be like, oh, I'm just getting warmed up. I'm like, bro, come on now.
He switched places with the shadow.
Crazy, yo. Bro, if you don't turn around. Fuck you over there doing, bro?
Finally.
Oh, he just finessed that nigga Sharingan. Damn. No, gangster, you gotta be able to just run up on a nigga and take his eye out.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
Hurry, I know about this part. Left eye and...
I don't think so.
Come with.
That nigga went the Sharingan, bro. You gonna take that Rinnegan?
Sakura.
Where? Kakashi-sensei.
Can I picture Sakura with some Rinnegan?
Sensei, the left eye.
That'd be kind of weird, but...
Where's Obito?
It might have been interesting.
I thought Madara jumped over too.
Can I picture, Kakashi with a Rinnegan instead of a Sharingan?
But then Obito let me escape.
That'd be way cooler in my thing.
Kakashi-sensei!
The Sharingan served this purpose.
Can I see that left eye for a minute?
Huh? What left eye? I forgot that nigga okay. Could do that.
Kakashi-sensei, open your eyes.
I forgot he could do that. That's exactly why I say Naruto is really the MVP of the war.
Hey, how did you do that?
That's like a Jesus fucking move,
well,
bro.
It's kind of hard to explain.
Enough talking. He'll be here soon.
No cap.
He must have both Rinnegan eyes now.
Oh, he was after the other one.
He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah.
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Let's go.
Of course not. Teamwork.
Let's go. Hey, you'd be surprised how well these niggas been working together after all this time. They barely, they barely interacted this entire show. Had no team chemistry, none of that shit.
Obito.
These niggas said, fuck it, let's work together in the war. Pull some crazy ass moves.
This body is
and they did them like they've been rehearsing and practicing for like months.
I gathered up the tail of these chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree. And now I have a...
That's enough talking, my nigga. Let's just fight. We don't need... I'm skipping at right parts. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. Hey, but at the end of the day, Madara is a fucking Uchiha. We know he can use the, fucking, whatchamacallit, Susanoo. There's no surprise me in the slightest. I'm not gonna lie, this nigga got way too much health.
Just don't interfere.
The true battle begins now. You possess extraordinary...
Bro, I'm really tripping. This is why you can't play games too close to the TV. I can't see Jack right now. Well, yeah, I can. I don't know what the fuck's going on, bro. I can't even... Whoa. Can I do a Getsuga Tensho and really just slice these niggas up? Duck, nigga! What are you doing over there? Sasuke, get up! Golly, bruh! Sasuke! How come you didn't do that all this time? I'm back, nigga. I've been over here button mashing like a motherfucker. He's just chilling. Hey, y'all, please excuse my hair. I gotta get it braided today.
I have a bad feeling.
Fuck you, man. That nigga's just no big as hell. I feel like I'm getting set up right now. So, the fact that these niggas are really just flying right now is crazy as hell to me. It really is. This is some overpowered shit right here. I look at it like this. Like, the Power Rangers really be out here using Megazords and shit to fight giants and shit. They can't even fly. With all the Megazords they come up with over the years, those niggas can't even fly. Except like certain ones, but this nigga Sasuke just said, fuck it. Golly, bro, move! I can't even get my attack off. Madara, you're really doing the most right now. I'm really finna off you just like that. Come on. Golly, bro. Should not have took that much.
Sasuke.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. More combat. Let's go. What you thought you was dodging? I really do think Madara should have been a final enemy of this show. I'm not gonna lie to you. Just with the whole fact that, like, Obito started the war telling niggas he was Madara to put his name out there, and then Madara actually gets fucking reanimated in the war to the point. Bro, what's going on? To the point he's at right now. He would have been a perfect final enemy. So Kagura sort of was. Kagura was sort of random as hell. Golly. They did show a little bit, like, inform us of her presence, but not enough to the point where it felt like she should have been put in, especially at that moment. I don't know who you think you are, bruh. Quit playing with me. Man, get up. Action command. What eyes? Never mind. I was gonna say something stupid. Planetary devastation. Every time I would have seen one of those in the war, I would have gave up on life each and every time. I would think Superman himself could stop that. I think Goku could. Goku, yeah. He's done shit like that before, if not worse. Oh! Let's go. Look at that shit, bro. He overpowered. That nigga gained like 7 different power-ups in the war. Oh! Excuse me. Let's go. Look at that small little shit. And it's pushing it back, though. That should be death right there. That should be death. Like I said, he's just gonna get right back up as if nothing happened. It was a warm up. Finally.